Good morning guys, welcome to another episode. In this episode, we'll see the difference between R15 version 3 and Bajaj Pulsar NS200. If you consider 0 to 60 kmph, you can see there is a 0.7 seconds difference between these two motorcycles. That means NS200 is much faster for a rise of 0 to 60 kmph. And when we consider 0 to 100 kmph rates, you can see NS200 dominates by 0.27 seconds. R15 version 3 really takes 10.1 seconds for reaching 0 to 100 kmph. In this video, we'll consider the pros and cons of these two bikes and also consider the specific comparison between these two. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and watch till the end. So let's start. Let's start with capacity. Here you can see there is a 30cc difference between these two motorcycles. That means in terms of engine capacity, definitely NS200 dominates as compared to R15. But when it comes to power, there is only 3.8 bhp difference. That means in terms of power, we can give NS200 a little bit higher position as compared to R15. But one thing needs to consider that R15, a 150cc motorcycle, is getting a 19.3 bhp power. That's enough. We will consider top speed. Before that, let me consider torque and torque delivery. You can see there is a 3.6 Newton difference. That means NS is much quicker and maximum torque is delivered only after 8000 rpm in both cases. If you consider top speed, both of these motorcycles can go above 150 kmph. Even NS is getting a higher edge because of its higher power. Sporty nature in R15 is really helping to reach 150 kmph with much stability and less vibration. Let's consider fuel economy and fuel range. You can see R15 really dominates. It can give 45 kmph on an average, but NS200 can give an average of 40 kmph. In terms of fuel tank capacity, there is only one little difference. That means in terms of fuel range, definitely R15 dominates. Next major difference comes in terms of ABS. You can see R15 is getting a dual channel ABS, but still NS is getting a single channel ABS, and dual channel ABS is much efficient as compared to single channel ABS. In terms of headlight, R15 is getting a LED headlight, but NS is getting a halogen headlight. And yes, we have to say visibility is much clearer in LED headlight. Let's consider braking system. Here you can see both of these bikes got a front brake of single disc of around 280 to 300 mm diameter. On the other hand, rear brakes comes with 220 to 30 mm single disc. If you consider fuel system, you can see R15 is getting a fuel injected engine. On the other hand, NS is getting a carburetor engine only. Yes, FA version of NS is not available in all countries. Next major difference comes in the price. You can see R15 costs around 1.39 lakhs. On the other hand, NS is getting only 1.12 lakhs. But still, R15 is a price value product. Since it is fuel injected, it got LED headlight and it got dual channel ABS. Dimension wise, we have to say NS got more curve weight and more wheel base, but when we consider seat head, yes, R15 got more seat head as compared to NS200. Yes, there are some similarities. We have to say both of them got 6 gears, both are liquid cooled, and we have to say both of them got almost same ground clearance. So guys, that's all in this video. In this video, you have seen the difference between R15 version 3 and NS200. If you like this video, press the like button and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Write your opinion sessions in the comment section. Thank you.